clean heart. Oh, Lord, and renew the right spirit within me.
Oh,
bless your name this morning. We say thank you, Lord, for the breath of life in our life, Lord. For your grace and your mercy upon our life, Lord. Oh, for your faithfulness upon our life, Lord. Lord, this morning, we want to say thank you. Thank you because you are the one that kept us during the whole week. You are the one that fought for us, the battle in the invisible. You are the one that keeps our path safe, our family safe, our children safe. Lord, this morning, we want to say thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for everything you're doing in our life. Lord, we are here this morning to know you more, Lord. We are here this morning to have something new in our life, Lord. We are here this morning to have a clean heart, a clean spirit, to have your spirit in our soul, Lord. Lord, we are human. Lord, we are weak, but thou art strong, Lord. We pray that your blood may atone for each one of us, Lord. May your blood cleanse and purge each one of us, Lord. May your blood, oh Lord, wipe all our sins, our trespasses, our wicked way, Lord. Lord, this morning, come and take the preeminence in this service. Come and take the entire service under your control, Lord. Bless your people, Lord. Let our gathering this morning won't be in vain, Lord. Lord, this morning, we commit the praise, the worship, the preaching, everything that we're going to be doing in this old moment in your hand, Lord. Let all the glory come to you, Lord. Let all the praise come to you, Lord. Let all, oh Lord, worship come to you, Lord. Lord, humbly we're asking you. Lord, it's written in your word, wherever two or three are gathered in your name, you are among them. Come and vindicate your word. Come and take the preeminence so that the glory can return to you. We bless your name. We say thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen.
Redeem my whole love to proclaim it. Oh, redeem by the blood of the Lamb. Oh, redeem through his infinite mercy. Oh, his child and forever I am. Oh, redeem, redeem, redeem. Oh, redeem by the blood of the Lamb. Oh, redeem.